We're at the first pop-up event for Spectrum 28. Today the talk was about finding your strengths, core strengths, beliefs, and connecting with yourself.
How do you keep going, and what makes it worthwhile to keep going? And I found the secret to that is exposure. The reason why you get limited in your ideas is because our life exposure is limited.
Lyon Wong, who's a alumni of Waterloo and a venture capitalist, he brought in several different speakers, and they really taught us what it's like to be a true entrepreneur.
I think Lyon has a lot of insight as an alumni of the school, having graduated from Systems Design Engineering, a program that I am currently in, which is really interesting.
I'm working on a startup myself, and I knew that there were going to be all these really smart people here, so I'm just always looking for people who can correct some of my ignorance.
You're living life, and you can live it as a hobby, like a hobby tennis player or a hobby, like as a hobby. Go enjoy it. And then there are people you can enjoy that hobby with. But I'm here to work with people that are training for the Olympics. If you want to compete in the Olympics and win, it's not going to be fun. Like, the training is meant to break you and break you into the next level.
If you want to improve yourself, you have to break yourself. You have to keep being able to break what you think you already know to improve. So, and there's no kind of growth or any kind of development that doesn't come with disruption. And so you have to disrupt yourself.
What are those skills to be that executive member of the company? What am I lacking in that area?
I think one of the significant values of this pop-up class is networking. Even getting to chat with Lyon and to chat with the other entrepreneurs that he brought, I think the value in that is exceptional.
Lyon Wong, flying from San Francisco to Waterloo to help foster entrepreneurship, I think is just super inspiring. It makes me as a student feel really good that there are people who care that much about what we're doing.
Investing is my life, but what am I investing? Capital is absolutely worthless. So I invest my time into people.